How about I take it up to the next level?
Hell yeah! I've still got it, baby!
So who the fuck am I? That's a good question, cause I don't even have a sense of direction. I put the pen to the pad and I let it do its own thing. Up and down the page, no escape, I'm stuck here. I'm never here, always far away. Sometimes just for a moment, other times a few days. And nothing ever ceases to knock me on my comatose catatonic existence. I really love the most, I love everybody. Ask me in 5 minutes, fuck everybody. Mood swinging mob limits, I'm very fast, I'm fast to count cash and slap ass. I'm chilling up in the studio last because I live there. Literally, that is my residence, my medicine is choking your life force. Some energy just forced off your body with a foreign torture device. I'm Minnesota nice, but I'm evil in real life. There's something dark in me, no, I can't control it. And if you give a fuck about me, it'll be just stolen. Everything that be pulling up at your heartstrings, rip them all up out of your chest and make a dark sing. I am one with the darkness. I am one, I am done, let me start this. Uncontrollable, unkillable me. Defeat the sick shit that is growing in me. I need. I am one with the darkness. I am one, I am done, let me start this. Uncontrollable, unkillable me. Defeat the sick shit that is growing in me. I need you. Yes, I need you, so I can do all the fucked up shit that I do. You are gonna lie for me, cry for me, live for me, bleed for me, beg for me, die for me. I am everything to you, I am control. Under fear of all the things that are deep in my soul. And I'm not talking about emotional tolls. I make a trypophobe stunner cause I'm full of these holes. I'm reaching out to you, a fucking disaster. Is eating you alive like I'm cervical cancer. And you loving every minute of it, moaning like I'm eating your box out. You're dead for me, no longer locked out.